Now it's time for me to be vulnerable.